Welcome back to ASMR Craft. Today's video has only one purpose, and that is to find more of these guys. And I think you can breed them, I believe. I don't remember how, but if you can, I would obviously need two, so that much I do know. So that's my only goal for today's video. If something else happens along the way because of my undiagnosed ADHD, then in my attention span of a squirrel, then so be it. But let's get right to it, shall we? Obviously I can't look for a zombie villager while it's sunny out, so I will prepare myself for the nighttime. Alright, so first things first, I need more armor. So let me get some iron here. What do I need? The chest and the legs. Is it the boots? That's a door. How do you make the legs again? I think it's no. Oh, I know. There we go. Duh. Okay. Alright, let's go put that. My shield's getting pretty close to dead also. Maybe I'll let me see if this is okay, yeah. So let me make another shield. Get rid of the dirt. Alright. Let me go deposit some things. Arrows, no, we'll keep those. See, I gotta reorganize everything now. Leather. Bones in there. Beef. I know that's food and it's should be in a different crate, but actually, you know what? I was gonna use that to trade with other villagers, but maybe I'll just save it for when I have these villagers made. Oh. So let me put those on. Get rid of some of these eggs over here. Oh, is it nighttime? Okay, I gotta go. Come on. I'll just put that in there for now. Valuable things. Alright. I'll just put that crap in here for now. I need to get out there. Where's my boathouse? Oh, yeah, I forgot it's over there. The quest for a zombie villager. fight is not with you, spider. My fight is out there looking for a zombie villager. Come on. All right, what's over here? What do we got? This doesn't look very promising. Yeah. Same old song and dance. Blah, blah, blah. Get out of here. Let's go around this way here. I know I've found one, or it found me, but I'm kind of over in that area. I really don't know. I mean, I don't know if there's any particular reason a zombie villager might be in one area over another. That I have no idea, but I know I found one there before, so let's go check. Anything down here? Sword on. Oh my. I don't want nothing to do with that. See, that's the problem though, is that, you know, it's great if I find one, but it has to be in an appropriate amount of time where I can get the zombie villager down to my base before the sun comes up. So that's one of the big problems here. I'm going through my carrots really quickly because they suck. They don't fill me up. And this is all just like mountainous crap on this side. It's, see, there's the sun. That sucks. Unsuccessful. Yeah, I think that's just a regular zombie. That's no fun. Next time it's nightfall, I'll check this area, I guess. See, I don't know. There could be one that spawns in the areas that I've already just checked. I don't know. It's all a crapshoot, I guess. That could be something I do, is create an entrance for each side. How about I do that? Let's get some dirt and maybe some wood or something. I don't need nothing fancy. I just a simple entrance would suffice. Actually, I got some stuff in here I gotta fix now. Actually, let me check something really quick. 13, okay. Now I'll probably need some. Let me grab some dirt. Use two oak doors. Sand I want to eventually harvest, dig up, whatever. You know what I mean. All right, let me chop down this tree. Silly. That's why I'll do this. There we go. Not as silly, still kind of silly a little bit, I guess, but it works. This will turn to grass eventually. That'll make it not look as silly. Anyways, let me just get up here. I'm not gonna get everything yet, but just enough so I can make this path. Two down. All right, I'll fill that with dirt. For the sake of saving dirt, I'm not going to worry about filling it down there. guy. This. Fill that in. Overall, I would say that I don't like when it's hollow, but I'm not gonna remember, so what difference does it make? That door. Put some torches there. There we go. Okay, yeah, so eventually, I mean, I might, I don't know, leave some water here, not a lot, but probably I'll probably end up filling a lot of this in eventually. And just have more room to build stuff. Probably. Well, I'll just leave that there for now. Yes, I know you guys are really bored. You've been sitting there for like 15 episodes now. Sorry. Okay, now I think I'll use this as another entrance. Since it's already kind of here. I'll do like this row here. No. So creepy down here. Even in video games, I don't like being in water. It's not necessary. 22, that should be enough, I think, to make it. Good enough for right now. Just... still waiting. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. That should be plenty. A lot of you. Okay. Alright, let's go look. Oh, what the hell is this? Getting started fast, aren't we? Aren't we?
I think that's just a regular zombie there. Yeah.
Let me know if you guys see one.
Zombie villager. Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah. What do we got? We got two over there. I think they're both regulars. Don't care about ya. That's not what I'm looking for.
He's got a block in his hand. Look at him. Look at him. I wonder if he drops that block. Oh, hey. There's your free, shout out there, E-Man ASMR. Who, yes, I am subscribed to. Hope you enjoy that. Something on the way there. Nothing. Shut up. What do we got? I think. See ya. Not looking for him, you find him, and when you are looking for him, oh, that's not where I want to be. It was drive-by fruiting. You little bastard. Look at that. That's not where I want to be. What's what's it called? Spreelunking? Is that where you go down in the in caves and caverns and all that? Spreelunking? I don't know. Oh, goodness. What if I put it on? Does that make more of them? Or is it just harder to kill them? I don't know. That I'm not sure. Let's go find out. Maybe they hit harder? I don't know. I'm hoping that's just more of them. I could also try just get off my freaking yellow pansy. See, watch, let me put it on peaceful. Okay, now there's nothing. Now what happens if I put it back on easy? See, it spawns new ones, I think. Maybe I could try that. Kind of cheat the system, you think? Do you think? What do you think? Wow. Boring. Well, I hope you're enjoying this nighttime stroll with me, because that's pretty much all it is right now. What do we got over here? Yep, the moon's setting, so I don't get much, no hope for right now. Can't I just put it on, like, darkness? I don't know. Watch, now I'm gonna find one. That's gonna make me upset. Back to game, achievements. Come on, how do you put... I guess you can't... I thought you're not supposed to attack me during the day. What are you doing? Unsuccessful. my sheepy. You know what I haven't found yet is llamas. At least since I had to restart. No llamas. Interesting. Alright, so. Let's add to this just in case. Actually, let me look up on my phone really quick if there's a command I can do to set to nighttime. Let me see here. In the meantime, watch. Where's that squid thing? Here, let me give you something to watch while I look it up. Come watch the all the farm animals. Come watch all the farm animals. Let me get all these eggs. Probably not getting all of them. My. There's so many eggs. Okay. Here you go. Please enjoy the farm animals while I look this up. Try something. / time set. I do not have permission. I'm the only one in the map. What are you talking about? Well, anyways, that's stupid. Tell you what, this might be a very long episode because I really want to get one, at least one more. I don't know. We'll see. How long have I been going for right now? 35 minutes. I got so many eggs, I don't know what to do with them. I'm gonna have to make another chest just for eggs. Sunflower, I don't care about that. I got sand. I don't need that for now. Making that entrance way over here. Oh, here's my where I had my door.
is just a mess. So I'll whatever. For now, I'll just no, I'll leave that open actually. At least until I get a zombie villager in there. And then I could just walk there. All right, the sun's going down finally. I guess I'll just check in this area again, all here. There's gotta be one that's bound to spawn there. Let me just connect here. It looks stupid as hell, but what do you, kill this thing. What is that? Ink sack. Alright, I'm ready. Come on, let's get this going here. Get my shield ready. Enough of this nonsense. See, like, it's just too much mountains over this way. Like, not mountains, but I don't know, I like I just like this as far as looking for stuff. It's just less annoying, I guess. I don't know. Enjoy the sunset. I'm still here. Okay. Where are these things? Oh. Peaceful? Hold up. Alright, come on, where are these now? There's an archer, a skeleton. Well, since I don't know where one might be anyways, I might as well just go anywhere. Let's pretend that we're looking for llamas and secretly hope that we find a zombie villager on the way. Let's try that. Let's try to trick fate. Can we do that? Let's pretend we're looking for llamas. Come out, llama, llama, llama. Where are you, llama, llama, llama? I'm looking for a llama, llama, llama. You're not a llama. Boy, I sure wish I could find a llama right about now. That's the only thing I ever want to find. Have you seen any llamas? No? Well then, I don't need you. Llama, llama, llama. Llama, llama, llama. They've seen any llamas. If I keep going crazy looking like this, oh my. Don't look at them, don't look at them. Yeah, I'm gonna eat carrots you to death. I still know where my, oh, this is silly. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's just got nice brown pants on. I do like your pants, but you can't help me right now. See, the problem is, I really gotta find a llama that's right near my base, because I don't want the thing burning to death if I actually find it. So I need, unfortunately, I can only stay. Stay away from. from those. I didn't look at you. He's probably right behind me. Shh. Come in the water. Do they come in the water? I don't think he comes in the water. You little pansy, what's the matter? What's the matter? You don't come in the water? Let me fight you. Look at you. Look at you. You're scared to go in the water. What happened? Did you die? Where'd he go? Does this lure him out? Yep. Oh, this stinks. Oh, it's getting to the point where even if I find one, it's not gonna make it back. Where are you frickin' things? Okay, found like three witches. Look, even more. Because it's on hard, probably. I can't want to spawn in my base. Look at these idiots. Yeah. You think he's gonna reach me? I'm not gonna move. Guys, I don't know. This has been a very unsuccessful episode, and you know, I know my intentions aren't to entertain you so much as to you know, relax you and hopefully trigger some ASMR, but man, you know, I was really hoping to find a zombie villager in this episode. I think I'll give it one more shot at night. I think I'll put it on easy. And I will. Let's see. 53 minutes. I don't know. I
I think I'm gonna end it here. Kind of sad that I'm leaving it on a low note, but I got a little bit done, I guess. I got some couple new entrances. That's about it, unfortunately. I think it'll just have to be one of those things where I really don't try to look for them. I'm trying to do other stuff, and I just happen to find them. So, well, if you liked the video, just please give it a thumbs up, and please, if you could feed the llama, if you have not already, just hit that subscribe button. I appreciate everyone that has subscribed to me so far. Currently I'm at 63 subs, so, yeah, I really appreciate all of you and your likes and your comments, and, I guess I will see you in the next video.